Hey everyone, I'm Corey Holmes with Playing on Purple, and today we're here with Zakiya Shahid Martin. She's on the women's basketball team, and we're just going to ask her a couple questions to get to know her. What's your favorite memory or moment at Weber State?
My favorite memory is beating Montana by 2 points. We played with heart and dedication. We were determined to beat them the second time around, so good game. And it's our rival, so it was fun.
What do you miss most about being a little kid?
Being a little kid, I just miss eating a lot of candy, not having a care in the world, and actually just going to school, hanging with friends, and that's it. There's no responsibilities, just living life free.
What's the best advice you've ever received?
The best advice would be from my father. He always says, be intelligent. So whatever you do in life, just be intelligent, because everybody's watching, and every choice that you make has a downfall or could be a good thing. So just make the right decisions and be intelligent at all times.
If you could play any other sport collegiately, what would you play and why?
I have actually two sports. I would play volleyball because I actually would have to jump, and track. I never ran track, and I feel like I would actually be good at it because I'm so long and athletic, so track, yeah.
What's something that not many people know about you?
Nobody really knows that I have a twin brother. He's actually the same height as me. We actually look alike. I just have hair. So yeah, twin brother.
Well, thank you so much for being here. The women's basketball team has a home game on Saturday against San Diego at 2 o'clock here at the D Event Center, so be sure to come check it out. And if you like this video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up, because we put out new videos every week.